check, so it will be easy for you, visible.
Move your foot from the toes to the heel using a tennis ball with firm pressure. To 20 repetitions recommended. The same thing can be done using a 1/2 liter water bottle which is frozen. Put it on the floor and roll it from the toes to the back of the heel.